I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to get a free Google Voice phone number. Step 1. Install the Google Voice app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then log in with your Google account. You'll land on your Google Voice home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon on this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Settings. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Account section and then click Select next to Get a Google Voice Number. The Select a Google Voice Number is shown. Step 5. Tap Search. A screen opens where you can choose the city you want your phone number to be associated with. Step 6. Search for the city you want your new Google Voice phone number to be associated with. A list of available numbers will start to populate. Find the number you want to use and then tap Select next to that number. The next screen will show you the number that you chose and let you know that before you can start using this number, you need to verify it using an existing phone number. Step 7. Tap Next. A Verify Your Existing Phone Number screen is displayed. Step 8. Tap Next again. The next screen will prompt you to choose an existing phone number you want to link to your Google Voice account. Step 9. Enter your existing phone number and then tap Send Code. The next screen prompts you to enter the code that you received. Step 10. Enter the code you received on the next screen and then tap Verify. The next screen lets you know that your Google Voice account is now ready to use. Step 11. Tap Finish. You can now start making phone calls and sending text from your Google Voice phone number. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.